Hi, I'm Dr. Gabrielle Miotto. I'm a plastic surgeon in Atlanta, Georgia, and I want to talk a little bit about breast implant removal. Many women with breast implants decide that they don't want to have implants anymore. And then we can remove the implants just by simply using the same incision that the patient had from the previous surgery, just remove the implant and let the breast sit and keep the shape that the natural breast is. Or sometimes we remove the implant and we need to remove extra skin. We need to reshape the breast because with time, things change in the structure of the breast when there is an implant there. Then we may need to add a lift. So for some women, that is just aesthetic improvement. For some women also is a health improvement. Very heavy implants can cause sometimes back pain and discomfort. Some women may have other issues, health issues that they would prefer to remove the implants just to not have to think about having to go to other surgeries over the years to keep replacing those implants for new ones. So I respect everybody's goals, and I think it's very important to understand the expectations. And I have taken many implants out, either just by simply removing the implant, by removing the implant with the whole capsule, which is that scar tissue that forms around the implant. Some women don't have any capsule, it's very thin and healthy, so we don't need to do that. But some women may have capsular contracture, which is a firm, thicker capsule that forms around the implant. And then yes, we remove the whole capsule, sometimes we remove part of the capsule, but then that's an individual decision and it's an individual finding during surgery, and then we can address all of those things in a very personal way. If we need to do an implant replacement, sometimes we do. During this removal, we take the old one out, we clean the pocket, we place another implant in. Sometimes you can just reduce the size of the implant and do a lift with it. Sometimes you don't need a lift. So very, very important to come for a consultation to define your goals, to define what needs to be done to achieve the results you were thinking about. It'll be a great pleasure to see you and discuss your options. And I'm looking forward to having the chance to meet you and then do your surgery and take care of you during all the healing process.